因为 Delta 变种病毒继续在全美各地蔓延，拜登总统昨天呼吁国会延长定于7月31日到期的暂停房东驱逐租客的禁令，以保护这些脆弱的租户及其家人。洛杉矶郡的专家及其他合作组织也于同一时间召开了网络会议，为居住在洛杉矶郡的居民们如何取得援助及预防被驱逐，及提供了及时的讯息。
总统拜登周四呼吁国会延长定于7月31日到期的暂停房东驱逐租客的禁令。因 Delta 变种病毒继续在全国各地蔓延，白宫在一份声明中说，总统呼吁国会立即延长暂停驱逐令，以保护这些脆弱的租客及其家人。最近几天，民主党议员和住房倡导者已经在呼吁将暂停驱逐令延长到7月31日的截止期限之后，但目前尚不清楚国会是否能及时采取行动。洛杉矶郡的专家和其他合作组织也于同一时间召开网络会议，为居住在洛杉矶郡的居民们如何取得援助以及预防被驱逐及时提供了讯息。
One, it provides public information and awareness about tenant rights and resources through digital media advertisements, stories on different media broadcasting channels, different types of media platforms.Such as the one that we're utilizing today, also through Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, making sure that people are aware of, again, the resources and the rights that they have. The second thing that the program provides is targeted outreach and education to tenants. And so we engage with hundreds of thousands of tenants through Know Your Rights workshops that are done virtually, direct phone calls and text messages and emails to directly connect them with the service providers, community-based organizations, legal service providers that can guide them and provide them the resources they needed to stay at home.
So we encourage landlords to participate, and we encourage tenants to ask their landlords to participate because it speeds up our process a lot. It makes it much easier. But if the landlord does not participate, we will absolutely help the household.